What is up, guys? Welcome back to episode number 2 of episode number 4. It's kind of weird. This is part number 2 of episode number 4, the final season of The Walking Dead. Let's dive in, man. This is actually where we left off in the last video. Let's see what goes down, man. Shit is getting real.
I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
Even Lily, man. And she was a dick. She was a fucking dick.
It's obvious you can't teach him.
Bro, get your fucking hands off him, man. I'll end you. No. Don't do this.
You're not listening.
I know your intentions are good, man, but come on. Oh.
We hear you. You just don't understand who we are.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence, death. He can live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him. It might seem hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Humans, not walkers.
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human. It's what will keep any of us human.
It takes more than words. You can't just talk people into being peaceful. You think I don't want a life like that for AJ, for myself? God, I'd love to live in a world where I didn't have to worry about killing or dying. That's just not how things fucking work. Not yet. And what you're doing now isn't going to change that.
Come on, man. Maybe what?
Clem? What is it?
He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do.
Okay. He does get it, man. He has got a good idea. Like, he doesn't like violence and stuff. But
trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. Please, you can trust me to decide when it's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
You're growing up too fast, AJ, and that scares me. But you've seen things and done things no one your age should have to do.
Damn right there, man.
You've earned my trust. If you say you won't ever enjoy killing, I believe you.
I won't. I promise.
Feel that?
It's a draft, man.
Yeah, that's the way out.
Full of walkers. Motherfuckers dual wielded.
Go. I'll make sure you won't be followed.
Please don't die, man.
Thank you.
Safe.
Goodbye, buddy. I don't feel like he's making this. Probably don't even find out. I was kind of scared he's gonna die, but maybe he didn't. I don't know. He was a cool character, though. A very, very cool character. The motherfucker was a whisperer. But, I mean, he didn't agree with the way that AJ was raised, which is fair enough. He was a little bit of a psycho, man. He shouldn't have shot her 50,000 times, I agree. But he should have shot her. So, I don't know. I'm kind of in the middle about it. Like, he did the right thing where he had to kill her, but he didn't have to shoot her another 50,000 times and make her look like a human cheese grater. I understand that. She looked like a wheel of cheese. She had no... But there was more holes in her than a fucking dartboard, man. Like, you sprayed the shit out of her, man. You didn't need to do that. And the torch is out. Okay. Are we home yet? God damn. AJ seeks your approval above all else. Does he, though? If he shoots someone randomly with that gun again, you strengthened his confidence in himself. I mean, that's good. That's good to have self-confidence.
Coast is clear.
I really like Ten, man. He's such a cool dude.
If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Okay.
A sin was the third.
Huh?
A sin? What are you saying, man?
The day after AJ killed Marlon, you already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. A sin was the third vote.
Oh.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Asim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there.
He's got a point, man.
I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better.
I mean, we do know how to survive.
I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
As bad as Marlon was, he still saved me and AJ. And you nursed me back to health. We owed you for that.
Maybe, but even so. If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
The fuck was that? Knife ready, man. Huh? Ah. Hello, Violet.
Violet!
Aw, dude.
You made it. You're all alive.
Damn right.
I couldn't believe you were really dead. I had to try and find you.
Oh,
you
dude.
Did find me.
Well, that's cute.
Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school.
Well, that's good.
We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Hey.
Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
Okay, well, kind of a slow start, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm kind of glad because the last episode was just so crazy. I'm kind of glad. I'm still sad this is the last time we're going to see these characters, man. No matter what happens. Damn. She lost a finger.
How's your hand feeling?
It'll be fine once it scabs over.
If it scabs over.
At least I can still flip people off. Silver lining, I guess. Well, we were looking for you guys, and I I thought you might be gone for good.
Aw, dude.
Oh. Shit.
We ain't going anywhere, man.
I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me.
Marlon,
Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ, I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you.
I know where you're coming from. After losing so many people, sometimes it's easier to keep everyone at arm's length.
And then you wonder why you fight so hard to stay alive. I don't wonder anymore.
Aww. They're in love.
Jesus. Everything's so different now. Me, us, the school. I remember how Marlon described it and what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
Damn.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlon said. How it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
Big ass tree
house. What was your favorite part of the house?
I remember that. The tree house.
I had a tree house in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours. I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain. Or it was an igloo and I was a hunter. Or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And that treehouse kept me alive when all this started. It's where I hid.
I wish I had a treehouse when I was a kid, man. I really wanted one.
You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlon promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it.
Okay.
Hell, we could even.
I hope it is, man.
We've already got a bell tower.
Okay, we'll build a bell tower house.
Perfect.
A bell tower house.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Yeah. Fuck that guy. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not, like, scary. Something that makes assholes go, I should stay away.
Castle Violet.
But not, like, blood murder knife house.
How about Castle Violet?
Oh, no. We can't name it after me.
You're probably less of an asshole than Erickson.
I hope, but still no.
Too late. It's Castle Violet.
Oopsie.
Fine.
I want to help rebuild our school.
You will attend. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to Castle Violet.
Let's go, man. I really love the characters in this episode and this this season, man. They're very cool. I think Ten's one of my favourite. I think he's just such a cute dude, man. Like, he's awesome. The fuck? What the fuck is this place? Okay. This doesn't seem sturdy.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward.
Doesn't seem sturdy at all. Just saying. You can hear it creaking, bro. Easy now. I'll wrap on the truck. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, that's bad. In the extra weight, man, and we're going kaboom straight through the fucking bottom of this bridge. Be careful, man. Easy does it. Easy does it now. We don't. We are definitely dead. 100%.
That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
The fuck? What the fuck is that?
Never mind the blood red moon.
Oh my god.
The night will be over soon.
Fuck.
Minnie?
No, no. No.
You're dying.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
No.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
Ten, no, 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 no. Ten, no.
And Dad.
Ten.
And
get
Sophie.
The fuck back here, bro.
Ten, snap out of it. She wants to kill you.
I know, but...
Ten.
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Get the fuck down. She is insane.
Please. Please, Minnie, stop. He needs to be with his family.
Don't do this.
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you.
Ten, come on.
Tonight will be over soon.
Ten, no. No, 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 no. Get the fuck down, bro. Ten. No.
Get down.
AJ.
I'll help the boys across the gap.
That fucking
Watch
bitch.
Out for the walkers.
Alright. Oh, fuckers, man. Let's go. Fuck you. I can't shoot. Damn, though. Fuck, man. This is bad. Hello. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm literally fucked. That fucking bitch. No, motherfucker. Fucking died. God damn it. Okay, right, let's try that shit again. This bitch is insane. Half her face is hanging off. And she's sitting there singing. The walkers don't pay attention to that, though. Are you serious? What a bitch. Okay, right, let's try this shit again. God damn. Excuse me. Alright, bitch. I've got your number now. Can I shoot her? Okay. Can't shoot a zombie either, but it just looks a bit. Up we go. Pop up. Pop down. Up again. Again, get down. No, motherfucker, god damn it, you piece of shit. Fuck
you. Stay across, but
10 will budge.
I literally just done it, man. God fucking damn. Are we going it? Oh, we're doing it again, okay. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Fucking bitch. Get the fuck out of here. No, 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 no. Fuck you. Nice. Fucking bitch. She's a psychopath. No, the bow's gone.
You are not his family.
Shout out, bullets.
You're just something in my way.
Fucking bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Crazy motherfucker. Nice. Piece of shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. What the? Oh, Jesus, fuck. Get the gun.
I'm taking 10 home.
You're doing fucking shit. Home. Fuck off. Ten.
Get across. I'll get 10.
Fuck her leg, man. Bad. No. Oh, I made it.
Tennessee, move your fucking ass.
Let him go! You'll die if you don't!
Violet, let him go, man! No, AJ. No! AJ, what the fuck are you doing?
Violet, please, jump! Oh my god.
No!
Oh my god, no!
No!
That's right. Come with me.
Why the fuck would you do that?
What the fuck? How could you do that?
I had to. You wouldn't ever see Castle Violet if I didn't.
I did it for you.
Fuck.
For me. I can't. Ten is gone. That soft little boy who liked to draw, he's gone because of you.
Now's not the time, Violet.
For fuck's sake, AJ.
We can talk about this later when we're safe.
Motherfucker. No.
I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did.
Goodbye, Tommy.
Gotta move.
Gotta go, man. Fuck's sake, AJ.
The monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
Fucking trust him, man, and he does this.
I'll catch you on the way down. Come on. Bye. Shit.
No, no, no.
I got it. Clem, okay. Look out.
Nice. Good shot, buddy.
Run. Meet us back at the school. But we'll make it. Go.
Damn. Bitch. Alright guys, I'm going to end today's video here. Thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed today's video, smash the like button, comment and subscribe, and I will see you for more The Walking Dead, the final season, next time. Stuff some guys, have an amazing day, and I will see you again in the next video.